Hi, this is Karen, your prospecting expert. In this video, we will see how to take your first steps in automating your cold emailing. First of all, what is cold emailing? It's when you establish the first contact with your prospect via email. If you contact the same prospect via different networks, such as LinkedIn and email for instance, we talk about multi-channel prospecting. This video will suit you, whether you are doing cold emailing or multi-channel prospecting. Before we show you how to automate your prospecting, let's look at why automating it. Imagine you want to contact a business owner who will call David. First, you need to find his professional email. You have 70% chance of finding it on LinkedIn. But David has to be part of your network for you to have access to his email. Hopefully, he will give you access to his email and it will be his professional email. If not, you're back to square one. It is not legal to prospect on personal emails. In this case, you have to use a tool to find his professional email. This is possible. For example, JobContact is an email enrichment tool that allows you to find the professional emails of your prospects. Let's assume that you have retrieved his pro email. Now you have to write your email. Of course, you have to show David that you are contacting him in particular. Nobody likes to receive a non-personalized message as a first contact. Once this is done, you send it to him. All you have to do is wait for him to come back. Or if he doesn't answer after several days, send him a follow-up and then another one. Of course, on the side you probably have a CRM, a customer management tool, that you have to update to remind yourself or to show your manager where your prospecting on David is. I think you get the idea, this is time consuming. But it's also repetitive because you need to contact 100 of Davids per day. This is where automation tools come in. Let's take Waalaxy. With the business subscription, you can do all the steps described before. You can import David's profile LinkedIn without him being even part of your network. Waalaxy is partnered with JobContact, so one, it won't have any trouble to find David's pro email, and two, you don't have to pay for JobContact. This is included in your Waalaxy subscription. Regarding emailing, Waalaxy offers a wide range of email sequences, but most importantly, email personalization. You just have to connect your email account to Waalaxy, choose how many follow-ups you want to send to David, write them, and that's it. Waalaxy will contact David once and then send a follow-up in the delay of your choice, provided that David didn't answer to your first email. Finally, you can connect any CRM to Waalaxy, even a simple Google Sheet. Waalaxy will send the information of your choice to the CRM of your choice to update it. And the best part is that Waalaxy can process 1,000 of Davids without any extra work for you. Well, that's the theory. Let's see the practice. Okay, here we go. We are on Waalaxy. As you can see, I'm in business. That's the subscription we need for cold emailing. You just need to connect your email account to Waalaxy. So we try to explain as much as possible how to connect depending on your provider. If you ever need some guidance, I made a video about it for Gmail that you can watch. I'm gonna go to LinkedIn and look for business owners. You can apply whatever filters you want, create your list, and then run the import to Waalaxy. I strongly advise you to resegment your search after the import. With LinkedIn, you can easily contact people who are not relevant to your search, so you have to be really careful about the filters you apply. I'll leave you the link of an article to resegment your search in the description. While you wait for the import to finish, subscribe to our YouTube channel. You'll become a marketing expert through our videos. Okay, let's go back to the drawing board. If we follow the scheme I gave earlier, our David is on Waalaxy, but we still don't have his professional email. To get it, nothing could be easier. Waalaxy offers you action sequences to execute on your prospects, so we need to find a sequence containing an email search. You will soon notice that in order to search for emails, you have to visit the LinkedIn profiles of your prospects to retrieve some information that JobContact needs. You don't have to worry about it, Waalaxy handles it all. Well, for my part, I want to send the information to my CRM only if my prospect replies. In this case, all sequences are available, so I'll choose to send 2 emails because it seems enough to judge if the prospect is interested. Well, sometimes email enrichment can be inconclusive. For this sequence, as you can see, we won't contact the person. So we have chosen a sequence. Now we have to prepare it to make it a prospecting campaign. We can give it a title. Once that's done, We're going to choose the prospects that will be considered in the campaign. You just have to select your list, but you can also, for instance, create an auto import to replenish the campaign automatically depending on the action of a prospect that is not yet part of your Waalaxy interface. But I'll save the full explanation for another video. Well, your list is selected. I'll tell this just in case, but you can only have 5,000 prospects active at the same time on a campaign. That's a pretty hard limit to reach, but I'd rather warn you. Okay, so Waalaxy will simulate a visit of your prospect's profile with your LinkedIn account, then do some email enrichment with the help of Job Contact, and here we are, writing the first email that will be sent to David. I'll let you word it the way you want. Don't forget to personalize your email. As you can see, you can add variables. For example, if I put the variable first name, the first name of the prospect will be automatically changed between every email. The Davids will receive an email with written David, and the Marys will receive an email with written Mary. You can do the same thing with the last name and the company of the prospect. For the company, it will be slightly different. You need to provide a fallback if Waalaxy can't find the company of your prospect at the moment. I advise you to think carefully about the composition of your email, as the person is not supposed to know you if this is cold emailing. Okay, my email is written, I choose the email address I want to send these emails with, and we move on to the delay. You can choose how long you want your two emails to be spaced out. Here I'll put 5 days, because we don't look at emails this often and I don't want to be spammy. And we write the follow-up. So I repeat, the follow-up will only be sent provided the lead didn't reply to your first email. If they do, they will automatically exit the campaign, simply because Waalaxy counts an answer as the end of the prospecting process, whether it's a deal or a rejection. In this case, you will get the answer on your email inbox and you can continue the conversation. Okay, the campaign is ready. Now let's not forget that I want my CRM to be notified when the prospect replies. The campaign is launched, the prospect are going to be visited, and let's go connect our CRM. So as you can see, we offer several CRM. Of course, the choice is even wider. To explain quickly, we work by sending a webhook so you can connect to any CRM that accepts the integration tools. But that's another video. Well, on my side, I'll just send the info to Google Sheet via Zapier, but it's up to you to decide what you prefer. Of course, we must have a Zapier premium account to use our shortcuts. Otherwise, you can create your own webhook with another tool than Zapier. First of all, I will create a sheet on my Google account, so I want to retrieve the first name, last name, email address, and mailbox of the prospect who replied to me. We go back to the Zap, we take the generated webhook that we add to Waalaxy, we save on Waalaxy, and we continue the Zap. I choose my Google account, the sheet I created, the prospect info I want to retrieve, and that's it! There you go, you are now able to automate your cold emailing. Please note that the LinkedIn visits that are essential to the functioning of your campaign will be sent provided you let your LinkedIn tab open or you use our cloud version, which is not included in the business subscription. It's up to you to choose what you prefer. If you have any questions, contact us via waalaxy.com. I wish a nice day to every David, and see you soon on Waalaxy.